Connor Lamb refuses to take donations from corporate PACs. Rick Saccone promised not to take legislative perks in Harrisburg, but spent $435,000 in taxpayer money on himself. Connor will fight for you, not corporate special interests.